Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you have not been here before. So I don't know about you guys, but I absolutely love summer. It's beautiful, there's lots to do, it's not cold, but sometimes it can be a little bit too hot, and I'm the kind of person who gets hot really fast. Especially when I'm trying to sleep. So today's video is going to be some icy cold triggers first to help you cool down as you're falling asleep. It is really hot where I am right now, and I know that I'm not alone in having a hard time falling asleep when I'm too hot. So I hope that this video helps to cool you down a little bit before you fall asleep. Asleep. All right, so let's get started with the first trigger. So these are makeup sponges that I have actually frozen. So I thought that they're a little bit frozen here. I thought that I could just wipe down your face frozen sponges. Nice and cold. So refreshing. Okay, and already our sponges have melted because it is so hot in here. Okay, so that was our first icy cold trigger. Second, this gum. It is in the winter fresh flavor. When I'm a little bit too hot, sometimes gum helps me cool down because the mintiness of it is so refreshing. I'm just going to take the gum out of the sleeve. And I'm going to pop a couple of these in my mouth to chew on. Okay. next cool, refreshing trigger for you is this candle. Frosty air. You're gonna smell. It smells like fresh mint and that cool, crisp winter air. So, although lighting something on fire might sound kind of contradictive to trying to stay cool, but I find that when I burn minty candles, it really helps me cool down because the air smells so fresh and clean and cool, just like winter air would. That this glass makes has these little ridges. So that is the Frosty Air candle. I hope this helps you cool off and feel a little bit more chilly. Next, I've got some ice. Some ice that has actually started to melt already because it's super, super hot in here. One very slippery, very melty ice cube to play with. gonna tap it while it's melting. Oh, it's very refreshingly cold. It's melting all down my arms, which actually feels really nice right now. So, the last trigger in this video is going to be this. A blue Mr. Freezy. Crazy. Take a bite. These Freezies. These freezies remind me of being a little kid at school on a hot day. They would sometimes give these to us. And we pretty much always had these in the freezer at home when I was a kid. My favorite flavor is orange. I love the orange one, but I like blue too. And the color blue is a little bit colder, so I thought this would be appropriate for this video. Little Murph came into my ice cave and was making a ruckus. So, we're going to wish you a good night together. I hope you have a wonderful sleep. I hope that this video helped to cool you down. And I hope you enjoyed the video. If you made it all the way to the end of this video, drop a comment and say hi to Murph. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful sleep. And I hope that you're nice and cool down. Alright.